Hi guys, the day is finally here. Sons of the Forest is out. It looks amazing. I'm so pumped for this game. I've been a big fan of the Forest since the Forest even first came out, like fan of 13, something like that. And always played it, always loved it, and finally the sequel is here. I'm gonna stop talking, I just want to play the game. Let's go. It's a normal. I'm not even worried if it's not going to be good, because I know it's just going to be so good. It's going to be so good. So it is early access at the moment. I'm hoping still. Oh, but look at that, it looks so good, yes! Come on. I'm excited, really excited for this. Ways that's good, but some ways it's also not. But I know the other players quite well in the first game. It'll be interesting. I hope it's the same and then just being bigger. Very short game if we didn't, but... Oh! Who are you? Whoa. Okay. Interesting. Here we go, we're in. Oh, there's someone there. Okay. What if we... I mean, there's people over there already hung up. Already. What if I can just jump back in and try to find a helicopter or something? Just wait there, mate. I just want to just open the suitcase, because you got to get what you need. Nice. Oh. You'll be fine. Are you there in a minute? Flares. What's that? Fucking bolt, okay. Nice. Cool. a grenade. Who puts a grenade in a suitcase? You good, mate? You good? Yeah, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're fine, you're fine. Fine, I'll get you up. All right. So this time we get an AI companion, which I'm guessing, yeah, it's this guy. Kevin. Mate, you look fucked. Kevin's not doing too good. Oh. Oh, Kevin, man. Oh, Kevin, what happened to you? What's that mean? Okay. So he's kind of there, but he isn't all there. Take, follow me. Take item, clear. Take a break, stay, build, get, follow me. Bit aggressive. Yeah, you got it, mate. Good, you good? Okay. Don't know why I'm holding this little thing. So collect what we can, Kevin, okay? Are you following, Kevin? Come on, Kevin. Oh, he pissed. Get some meds. Check out these dudes. Ah, who did this to you, man? My guy's not coming back from this. The bird! Ah. Got a stick, these fuckers are done for now. Right, Kevin? Ah, oh, mate, even the way he's walking, mate. You're not good, are you? You're not doing too well. Inventory, something like that. Ah, okay. Spear with that, a knife, and two stick. Oh, that'd be pretty cool. Probably find another stick around here. Right. The inventory is now not. I don't know what I've done there. What? Okay, that was weird. Listen. Right, let's see what we get. Oh, yeah, boy! Right. We have an axe. Awesome. Axe, we have GPS. Oh, that's pretty cool. Like that. Where's Kevin? Kevin? Oh shit, where's Kevin gone? I've lost my friend already. Time to go get sticks and he hasn't returned. I killed my Kevin. I sent him off into the wild and he's dead. Oh wait, so my GPS says he's through there. He's around the corner. Alright, I'll just chill here for a sec. Sticks, man. I've lost all my sticks. Oh, look at that, that's cool. Okay. Pretty basic construction, boom. Okay. Oh, look, it does show the helicopter crash on the GPS there. So maybe I can go and find it. Hey, good job, Kevin. Stand me fire, nice, yeah. Ah, oh, the old skull lamps, I remember these. Yes. Structures, a fence call, yeah. Floor, so you put it down. Okay, right. The completely revamped the building aspect of the game. That's good. Right, now for that. Combine that. Oh, well, okay, maybe I was being stupid before. I have got sticks somewhere. I can't see any sticks. Oh. And some duct tape. Fine. Hey! Nice! Oh, come on, me bitches! Hey, my axe might be stronger on this, so I'm good. So if you hover over, I'm guessing, yep. So you've got your green one, which I think is maybe speed, and you've got your second one, which would be like. The bottom one's defense, I'm guessing by the shield. The one above is probably damage it deals. So, yeah, definitely. What's the one? Oh, mate, you're getting bear sticks. Kevin. Just chill. You're working hard, man. I need to stop you. Follow me. Right, do we just head straight? Oh, what's that up there? Do we head straight towards these things? Or do we start trying to go to camp straight away? There's that dot not far away, let's head towards that. Even on that. Oh no! First encounter! There they are! Here we go! That's not going past them. I haven't engaged them just yet. I'm literally on it now. Why am I here? Is this... What? Why bring me here? Oh! Fuck, that scares the shit out of me! Oh. Wait. What the fuck is happening? What the hell is this? You're unmuted. You're not unmuted. One of them? Why is she running off? Come back! Oh, I've lost her! That was so weird. Oh. Why are you pointing over there? I can interact with her or anything. She's just running around. What the fuck? It's so strange. Let's see what this is. Oh, golf carts. Are they golf? Oh. They're like company kind of vehicles, aren't they? You use like, they have like a big facility, you use these to get around with. Oh, is it a cave? Is that why it's on the map? Ah, cool. Okay, it's now getting light, dark, and I haven't set up any base. That was stupid. Right, let's get out of here. That was really stupid. I've played the forest before. What am I doing? Why am I doing things like that? Maybe let's head back towards where we were. Maybe start going somewhere. I kind of want to get out of the forest. That's my goal. Just for now, while we're setting up. It's a risky game. Yeah! We've got a... Shit! Fuck! It's crap out of it. Try a bit of fire. I'm finally attacking it. I've had enough. Really see what I'm doing to him. Click. Ah, nice. That was cool. Okay. I'm fine. Okay. Use a tarp for a shelter. I haven't collected a tarp yet. So that's what I need to do. Okay. I can't see the book either, that's too dark. I can go back to the older way. Oh, so you can do both. This is what I'm used to, the older way. Right, Kevin, come here. Right, don't get me. You don't mind, mate. Get logs. Give to me. Yeah? Good, mate. Good. You got this. Okay. I think he might be finding the use of it. Unless he's fighting those cannibals about me. So I'm coming to die. Yes, Kevin, that's my guy. Can I take that from you? Good, man. And that is the first thing. Nothing to do from here. Vodka that you can't drink. Did you hit me with that, you prick? Hi, Kevin. Here we go. Got it. Ah, oh, that familiar sound.
Airborne.
Yes, excellent. Save the game. Save. Okay. Right, start again. Let's go. Three. Seven. Maybe it's not this way. Don't hit me. Get. Oh, it's a fish area. It's a take item, I think I can even relax. Is that a lake? Right. I wonder if there's fish in there. Oh, what's this? Jeez. Yes. I hope there's fish in here. Oh, it's down here. Oh, wow. Try this new build mode. So, mouse click. Okay, right. Ah, okay, cool. Thank you, little guy. Lock it in place like that. Ah, okay. Actually, I want to drop these. How to make these floors then? Right, let's get some meat cooking on there. I like that, that's pretty cool. How do you use that as a floor? Oh, so do the outside structure first, and you fill it in. Okay, cool. Alright, okay. I'll just stop shuffling. Please. Hey, Kevin's doing right now. He's doing pretty good. Oh, three of those at once. Tiny face. I have no idea about water though. Before I mean, go find a turtle and kill it. Rip it apart and use a shell as a water collector. Maybe that's still a thing? Right, it's still a thing. regret that though, because it's in night time. Yeah. Sleep again. Oh, so in the first game you have to wait in between. Ah, okay. We're probably on day three or something now. Yeah. Okay, come on. We're starving. Let's get to that rack. Food should definitely wait to eat now. Wow, is that it? That's not good. Doing well, good. No. Okay, sorry. Nice. Now I can grab these and somehow. Go around the edge first, I think. Lost heaven. No. I took his head off. First kill. Shouldn't even sat in the door. I think I should get out of the place. Got a cave here. Oh no, that had me. Oh, Kevin. Oh. Thank God you're okay, Kevin. Oh, that's a chair. How is that? Kevin, come on, come on. Kevin, run, nice. You're thinking, I've got you, man. I'm following you, Kevin's abandoning me. He's like, fuck this. Kevin, you left me to die back there, man. Shit, I heard him coming. Kill this guy. Hey, chainsaw. Careful, don't die. I'm sorry, that's bullshit. It hit me from behind. If you want to watch more of this, stick around. Make sure you follow the channel and take care. Bye.